10 years ago, in my grandfather's wood shop, I made a board bow with a bandsaw and sandpaper. It's been a while since that first bow, and I do things a bit differently now. Here's a highlight reel, so to speak, of the latest build. That is my exceptionally talented, hardworking, and extremely uncouth brother, Jacob. He is a boyer as well.